Hello guys, this is my new video. I will explain to you how to using in Inmarsat C. The model is Sailor 6018, and it's very simple to use, very user friendly. Okay, first we start with menu, and you can see the message EGC distress network contact system. Let's start with message. Okay, this is outbox. I have some outbox here, you can see. And the send items, okay, this is send items. This is some message to the office, morning report and non-report. We using the Inmarsat C for send the non-report to office during our visit Cita Blang, because our voyage crossing the blank spot area. And next, outbox. The outbox is empty, no message here. If you send a message, it will go to outbox first and then come to send items. And settings, this one you can choose auto print receive message, auto print receive messages, routine distress. You can mark and unmark the routine, but the distress you cannot unmark distress. Okay, default email service provider not selected here. And next, the new. You can type a messages with new message, new distress message, and continue. Let's say if you select the new message, there are three types of message: telex 5 bits, ASC 7 bits, and data file 8 bit. Usually I use telex. Okay, and you can open the phone book to select the contact. Yeah, you can select the contact here. And after you type your message, don't forget to type the subject here, and then you can send your message. Okay, next we go to the menu again. We have EGC. It means enhanced group call messages. Type here. I have three inbox here. Okay, NAV area safety call to area 8 POSOK. Okay, you can see the messages with date and time received. This one use UTC time. Okay, next we have reception. Additional NAV area, meta area, and coastal warning area and services. Additional NAV area, meta area is none here, and coastal warning areas and services you can choose tab here. You can mark and unmark the message, but the navigational warning, meteorological, search and rescue information, and additional navigational warning is cannot unmark. It's just ice report. You can mark and unmark meteorological forecast, pilot service messages, LORAN messages, SatNav messages, other NAV8 messages. You can mark and unmark. Okay. Next, we have EGC service. EGC services. System EGC, FleetNet EGC. Okay. And FleetNet ENIDS. I have not selected here. Sorry. Okay, we go to settings. Okay, this one you can choose auto print receive EGCs. I just mark on safety net urgency and distress. Okay, back to menu again. Next, distress. Here no distress alert. Latest distress alert result, no distress alert initiated. And the latest distress alert test result is successful. You can find the test distress buttons and clear distress indication. I will show you how to test the distress buttons at the next video, so stay tuned on my channel. And this one is settings. Distress alert nature is undesignated. Tap here and you can choose the distress alert like flooding, grounding, sinking, abandoned ship, piracy, fire, collision, listing, disabled and adrift, further assistance required. Okay. And this is alert land earth station, selecting less automatically. Okay. All selecting less automatically. And distress alert position, course and speed using latest GPS data because our emergency directly connect to the GPS. Okay. Okay, and I think enough for distress, and we go back to menu and go to network. As you can see, the status is okay. Now I log in with Pacific Ocean region. If you like to change the satellite area, you can go to logout first, log out from this area. After that, you can choose the area at login. You can choose Atlantic Ocean West, Atlantic Ocean East, or Indian Ocean. Okay. And scan. The scan makes sure your region having a good signal or not. And link test. I use this one for the monthly test. So during the monthly test, you should perform the link test, and I will show you at the another video. And this is clear. Actually, you have additional alarm panel for distress indication. And next position. Okay, this is latitude, longitude, course, speed, date and time of position. This is directly connected to GPS. And the settings, you can find the network ID, mobile number here, GNIDs and data reporting, network coordinator station, and manual position. A manual position can only be entered when the GPS is missing fix, but our GPS is still good, still connected with our InMaster C here. Okay, I think enough, so we go out, go to menu, and the next is contacts. Contacts is like a phone book, so you can find all contacts here. And if you want to add the new, just tap new contacts, just tap new. And you can type the name, and don't forget to choose address type like email, telex, fax, inmarsatc, PSTN, SAC or X25, and then you can save the contact. Okay, this one backup, it's just for import contacts or export contacts. Okay, we go out, and the last menu is system. About, it's about your license for your Inmarsatc Sailor 6018 message terminal. This is the license and the legal notices. And the Sailor 3027 Gemini 6 terminal, it's a license too. And the power source unknown, no power supply information available because our Inmarsatc is not connected to battery voltmeter, so power source is unknown and no power supply information available. And for next, we have settings. This is a three option here: regional settings, screen settings, and ANMEA commissioning. Regional settings. We have two option: time format and date format. I choose 24 hour for time format and years, month and day for the date format. Okay, and the screen settings, we have two mode, day mode and night mode. It's very simple to use. Okay, this is night mode shift with 20% ambient light intensity, and I always use the day mode. Okay, day mode. And the ANMEA commissioning mode is off. Okay, next we go to advanced. This is a two option: generate diagnosis report and mini seat terminal mode. Okay guys, I think enough for the Inmarsatc terminal. For the next video, I will explain to you how to test the distress button and link test, so stay tuned at my channel. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Have a nice day and see you.